Hi, I'm Earl Sheppard with BJWSA Water and Sewer Authority. I'm the Wastewater Operations Manager. I'm here to talk to you today about our 8 wastewater facilities. The 8 wastewater facilities we have been in compliance for the last 4 years, which meets the sampling requirements that are set from South Carolina DHEC. Some of those samples include BOD, TSS, ammonia, nitrates, fecal, enterococci, toxicities, temperature, turbidity, and flows. The operators in our internal labs sample and analyze over 13,000 samples per year, not including what we serve to the main laboratory. So there's a little over 13,000 samples that are done. We deliver an average of 800 tons of sludge to our local landfill every month. We discharge 9 million gallons each day to our rivers, streams, and golf courses of treated water, that is. And that's one of the beauties of being in the wastewater industry, that you get to clean this wastewater stream and send it back out for higher purpose into the communities and estuaries, swamps, and rivers and streams. Flow is one of our more critical monitoring points. So we have to know how much flow comes to each facility. And the purpose of knowing the flow is it helps us to determine the capacity of the treatment plant, the number of operators, and the amount of chemicals and dollars that will be spent keeping these facilities up and running in tip-top shape. With that being said, hopefully this excerpt will give you a small understanding of what we do for a living in wastewater treatment operations. Thank you.